Every process at Tricom is documented to ensure a consistent high level of service for each of our clients. For example, the payroll and billing department will create detailed processing notes that are specific to your business. These are put in place from your first day as a client and are updated as your business needs change and grow. In addition to our process documentation, we pride ourselves on being analyzers of our work rather than simply processors of it. We use our experience and knowledge to question things to make sure they're accurate and correct. I find that taking the extra time up front to question things can really save a lot of time and headaches down the road. In payroll and billing, we have a number of flags and warnings that are built into our processing system. These flags range from low priority, such as a rate change, that can be readily bypassed, to high priority, such as a missing or expired unemployment rate, which will bring the entire payroll process to a stop until the warning is investigated and approved by a senior member of the payroll team. These flags and warnings have been put in place and updated over the course of Tricom's decades in business and have been shown to have real-world benefits to our clients.
There are a lot of reports that I get to ensure that I'm able to reconcile my accounts on my end. They are accurate. They work in a timely manner.
We use it for our annual reports. We use it to adjust how we're doing things.
Yeah, I'm a very numbers-driven individual, and it's really helped me get a better understanding of how we're doing financially so that we can better plan ahead for our future.
Instead of having two staff members who had to do a lengthy analysis of our AR, look to see where the problem areas were, contacting people, now we know exactly what the problem is. We know on a weekly basis. We can jump in if we need to.
If there is something that I don't understand, which it happened, a report I didn't understand, it was a matter of making a quick phone call and say, where are these numbers coming from? It was like, oh, right here. Oh, of course.